to lay hands and to discern, to understand God's holy word, to speak with tongues and give the interpretation, to prophesy with edification, move in the midst of your people like Shekinah glory from on high. Endow me, Lord, endow me, Lord, endow me, Lord, endow me, Lord, with the power of the Holy Ghost, with the power, with the power of the Holy Ghost.